What's going on, guys? I'm Nastyflubber. Welcome back to the stream channel, depending on what platform you're watching this on. Today we're going to be playing some more Detroit Become Human. Damn right. I don't know why this is stuttering so badly. Ring, 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 ring.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in.
Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's...
Sounds lovely.
That's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
Hmm.
Hey, books.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
Please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
This way, please. If you could just stand over there.
I don't know.
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. Strange. For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah. People believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They all come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No, I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later. Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded.
Can I kill him?
We put you out of your misery.
Can I put you out of your misery?
Ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh. Looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Oh no.
Thank you.
How do I cause a short circuit? No.
No, this can't be happening.
You have to remember, for her sake.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster?
Well,
what he did to us. You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
Creepy. Can I let you?
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Up the stairs I go. It's me. Cara.
Just set it down on the table over there. Now get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Please fuck off the word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Luck.
Luther! Luther!
Yes, Luck.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Slocum. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Jesus.
That he was attacked by an android in the company of a little girl. Now, if these reports are confirmed, it would be the... Police have not ruled out the possibility that the...
We'll get some help here.
Finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, sir.
Not go!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, I can't have just disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
Shit.
It's not loaded.
Luther! Find him, for fuck's sake!
And seek for you.
Catch them, Luther!
Running. You can't escape from me.
you have. God damn it.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
I think it's what he deserves.
Save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border.
Oh, you're forgiving you, big hunk of a robot.
I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.
It's like Green Mile all over again.
So
big hunk of a man. Different ways to end, and there is more to come, so stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace out.